Listen, how much did you enjoy your Premier League debut?
I just loved it. I mean, I was 100% enjoying it, and I just like it, you know. A lot of duels, a lot of energy. Just love it.
You looked very comfortable. How was that when you've hardly trained with your new teammates?
I got to be honest, I don't know. I signed for 2 days. I trained once yesterday with the guys. I don't even think everybody was in training. Today I played, I didn't even know the names. And, you know, just during the game, I learned all the names and I started, you know, knowing how everybody plays. And it was just a lot of fun, but I just tried to play an intelligent game because, obviously, I mean, I just tried to do the best for the team today.
And do you have any preference where you play?
Well, I loved it when I played in the midfield, but as you see, the job had to be done in the defense, and that's why the trainer took me, because, you know, he can count on me on different positions, and hopefully that's what I did. But like, as I said, I was a lot of adaptation today, and just happy of the result.
Are you expecting the Premier League to be as comfortable as this every week?
Well, that would be great, obviously, but as I said, it's going to be, as long as we win the games that we should win, you know, we're looking forward to a good season. And then, obviously, they're going to be more difficult games against the top four, probably. And then we just hope to surprise them. But it's just a lot of fun. I enjoyed it.
Well, try to the fun. You are the Barclays man of the match. Here's the champagne. Well done on your debut.
Thank you very much.